The game was good, but it did not go as expected. We were leading at one time, but then it did not go well and we lost the game. But it was a good experience overall. So we enjoyed the game and we'll come with better practice next time.
I think the tournament is organized in a very professional way. We have, at this time, the response is really great. We have over 19 universities participating and with over 1,500 students in 10 different sporting categories. And this is the first time we've also partnered with Dubai Police, you know, with this excellent campaign on board, which is Say No to Drugs and health initiatives that they are taking care of. So they've kindly sponsored the venue for us. The other venue is taking place at GEMS Modern Academy. All the IEC universities are participating and the response is really good in terms. It's a free event. I think it's a wonderful initiative by DIAC and students really enjoy these kind of initiatives, you know, especially here in UAE.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today we have a big event with Dubai International Academy. We try to find to bring all the students here to make some sport against drugs. Today we have like what we see now, it's more than 150 students with 8 teams every match to try to find some games and give them some awareness at the same time about drugs and tell them to go to play football or play any kind of sport and go away from the narcotics and everything that has not healthy for them life.
We have a great team and we're putting in effort in this tournament, you know, since the start. I mean, we've started working on this tournament for the past 6 months or so. And we have qualified team members from eSports, the Game On, a wing of it, and DIAC as well, who are taking care of, you know, with the registration process and all. There's a lot of time and effort, obviously, when you're talking about school and university students. But this was it was managed more professionally, very nicely, keeping in mind with the feedback that we have received from last year's tournament and event. Yes, football!